Hey everybody, I'm Iovonix, and this is Fallout 4. Now, we just got to Concord, and we are investigating. Yeah, that's, not another soul in sight yet. But, oh, yeah, I spoke too soon. Wow, hey. Some people having a gun battle. Let's go check that out. Oh, man. Dead person. Hey. Oh, they're raiders. Uh-oh. They're probably not going to be very friendly. Sack hood with hoses? What? That's disturbing. Okay, road leathers. Yeah, let's just take all their shit. Oh, yep. Definitely not friendly to me. Oh, and they're fighting with someone up on the... up there. Who's nice and who's not? That's the question. I'm doubting the rate. Whoa, ho, ho. Okay.
Why don't you just die?
Because I'd rather kill you! Oh god! That guy's still shooting right at me! Okay, alright. Guessing that encounter was supposed to happen, so I can go and talk to that guy probably. Let's loot the bodies first. Should probably heal. Hide the body.
Oh man, come back! I was having fun!
What? Oh, there's someone. There's still another guy. Another raider somewhere over here. Oh, there he is. Don't you hurt my dog, asshole! Top cocktail. Don't mind if I do. Okay, I should probably eat some food or something since I'm... let's see. Still getting used to the differences. Brain fungus. Buff out. Cram.
Up here, on the balcony.
I see ya.
A group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please.
What? Wait. Shit. What laser musket? Oh, I just finished the first shotgun. Ah, there it is. Level up. Sweet. Okay. Oh, never mind. Okay, laser musket. Never usually one for what are they called? Energy weapons, but... yeah, let's check it out anyways. Alright. In we go. Dog meat.
No more weapons occupation.
Freaking mannequins everywhere.
You lost the back name. Have your key back, you. Check it in.
Trip it. Walk right into a trip tire or something. Wait, oops. I forgot to load! Alright, alright, I die. Ah! Boom. Huh. Oh, whoops. Oh, fuck you! Yeah, killer! Long Johns. My next foe is flight of stairs. Ah, I keep forgetting to reload. Yes.
Still alive?
Oh, next person I think is right above me.
Hell yeah!
Hi. Unnecessary use bats. I like it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down, buddy. Ah! Oh shit, shit. Forgot that, There we go. Fuck! I'm gonna get shanked to death! Wow, that was beautiful. Where's dog meat? Oh, there he is. Good boy. Thank you. America's freedom fighters. So, you know, just stop and enjoy a nice museum tour while we're at it. Okay.
I'm coming in there, and
what?
I'm gonna scare every last one of you. Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know. Jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right.
How could that?
Hey, buddy. Why are they wearing these weird hoods? Nope, 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 nope. Yeah, kill him, dog meat. That works. Thank you. Oh. Alright. Alright, that's all finally over. Preston
Man,
Garvey.
I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minutemen.
Of course they would be called the Minutemen.
That ain't it.
Minutemen?
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Exactly.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference.
Nope.
And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Oh, no.
God damn it.
The world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
Well, who's around that can find a missing person?
Used to have a few good trackers in this group. Not many now.
So I'm gonna have to do it all myself.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Ghouls?
What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up, and
maybe
live for a long time, but they're still just people.
Nope.
The ones I'm
talking
about
this
are different. The radiation's rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as
look at
you.
I wonder if this game will have glowing ones and,
anyway,
reavers.
We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Tell me.
Well, let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell her.
Oh, okay.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor.
Nice.
Military issue.
Give it to me.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird.
Sweet.
Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Might work. Huh.
Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably
good
has
thing
been
I found
for 100
a handy dandy.
It can be powered up again.
Power armor garage.
But we're a bit stuck.
So what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC, a standardized fusion core.
Okay.
Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when.
I could find that.
We know right where to find one.
That is not proper trigger safety.
It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Sure. Already
have
it.
I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the
wrong
fight.
That's why I grabbed the fusion core down in that cave. Some Trotus for at the moment. Well, at the time, I should say. Robco fun.
Nice.
Don't mind if I do. Atomic command added. Let me... Whoa, whoops. Didn't mean to knock shit over. Okay, let's see what we got here. Got some brackets anywhere. Bracket tries reset. I didn't even make any tries yet. Don't need to be reset. Okay, there's that. There's one. Alright, let's just pick one. Black. Likeness 0. Okay, so it's not bad. Setup. Likeness 0. Oh, crap. Could be among. Likeness 1. Great, I only have one try left. Alright, hang on. Well, I'm not gonna take the chance. So I'll try again. Okay. One is always tries reset, it seems. Oops. Okay, good. I was afraid that was gonna take one of my tries away, accidentally hitting that. But thankfully not. Alright. Well, let's just see proud. Oh, awesome. Unlock security gate. Okay. Oh, hey. Log entries, okay. After hours tomfoolery. The last time, the redcoat mannequin displays are not toy soldiers and are not to be played with after hours. Two of them have scuffed paint, and this morning one of the foot regiment pieces was missing his arm. This sort of horsing around will not be tolerated. Anyone caught engaging in such behavior will be written up, docked an hour's pay, and charged for damages. Harold Nash doesn't play around. Is So I'm gonna get maintenance down in the basement to deal with the roach problem. Do it now, on the down low, while the museum is open. Discretion is key. We cannot afford to close the museum again, nor is it acceptable for a child to find a cockroach in her hair as she's learning about taxation without representation. Situation must be resolved immediately. Okay, I bet I'm gonna find a bunch of rad roaches in the basement of this building. After meeting with the director and board of trustees, I'm afraid I must deliver some rather dire news. Our planned Anchorage exhibit has been put on indefinite hold. It is simply not within the museum's budget at this time to make the renovations necessary to accommodate such an ambitious endeavor. My thanks to the curatorial and maintenance teams for all the work that's been done so far. Chief Curator Harold Nash. Final entry. Wah wah. This is Megan Hayes. I'm a tour guide here at the Concord Museum of Freedom. I am so scared. When everyone saw the flashes, they left, even Mr. Nash. He just ran away and left me here. Jerk. And then one of those army helicopter things crashed into the roof. I saw soldiers, but they looked freaked out. I just hid from them. I've only been in Massachusetts a month. I don't really know anyone, and I don't know where to go. I broke the lock on the curator's desk and took the gun. I'm going to hide in one of the rooms for a few days until things calm down. If somebody reads this, please come find me. But if you try to hurt me, I swear I'll shoot you. But I can go find her dead body. Mama Murphy?
Ma'am.
Dog meat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
Ah, so you're the one who tells me his name is Dog Meat.
So he's your dog?
He ain't my dog. No, sir. Dog Meat... he's what you call his own man. You can't own a free spirit like that. But he chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now.
Nice earrings.
I saw it.
Visions.
I know what you're thinking. This old lady, she's out of her mind. But it's the chems.
So you're a drug addict.
The sight.
All right. Go on.
I'm listening.
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now.
Fascinating.
Now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos.
Is it a super mutant?
And it is angry.
What is it?
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more. Please.
Persuasion attempt failed. Damn it.
But I just don't know. The sight ain't always clear. But believe me when I tell you, it ain't a raider.
Okay. Alright. Jun Long. Oh, bobblehead!
Yes!
Perception has been permanently increased by one. Awesome. Thank you. Okay, apparently cannot talk to him. And Marcy Long.
You okay?
We need help, and we get a vault dweller? What are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit? Bleed to death?
Wow. You're not kind. I don't want to talk to you anymore. Alright. Okay. Gonna go look around the building a little bit. Our power armor. Log. Oops. There we go.
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation.
Damn it.
Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. The co-pilot was killed on impact. The pilot died of his injuries a day later. The day after that, Flaherty and Kanawha were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Przanski took off running. Haven't seen him since.
Sounds like you've had a hard time with things.
Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore.
Probably not.
My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done.
Yep.
I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston
Street. So much for
being
stealth. Ooh, nice. Reduces incoming damage and prevents all damage from falling. Sweet. Okay, let's go grab that minigun and kill some looters. Jeez. Die, asshole!
Why don't you get down here?
That was
Show
easy.
Show me that fancy gun up close.
What?
Not
who?
A lot of people could get past my boys. I give you that. Come on, I've got places to be.
Who? Where are... Who's talking? That was just raiders down there? Okay.
Come
yeah,
on,
all
I've
damage
got
from falling.
To be.
Woohoo! Get ready to die. Alright. Wow. That was not great. Who? Oh, hey. Deathclaw! Deathclaw! Oh shit, it's a Deathclaw! Don't you kill my dog, asshole! Die! Oh my god. I know he's in trouble! That's why I'm... Oh my god, that raider is ignoring the Deathclaw and trying to kill me. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. No, it's overheated or something. Not shoot the tree, shoot the Deathclaw. Deathclaw needs to stop hiding behind the fucking tree. Yes! Finally! Oh, damn. Sweet. Aww. Oh, I have no more mini gummy ammo, I wasted it all. Weapons. Power armor with a shotgun. So ridiculous. Armor and everything. the death claw is what she was, Mama What's-Her-Face was talking about. There's dog meat. Is he okay? Okay, there you are. Yay! Dog meat didn't die. Inside.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston.
Hey, how's it going?
Awesome.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you were on our side.
Yeah, it was pretty pathetic, wasn't it? Wasted all my ammo. Had to go after them with a shotgun. Everything went okay?
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move some. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us.
There goes my subtitles again.
So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
Yay, thank you. Oh, 50 fusion cells. What now?
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary.
Some I just came from there.
One we can make new again. Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
Doing
what? What would I need to do?
You'd need to stay strong like you've been. Because there's more to your destiny. I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Really? You know my son is missing? Destiny.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You are a woman out of time.
That is true.
Hope, but all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is Sean?
Where is my son?
Sean!
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son.
She's I don't know, she's wearing like pink slippers with bows.
His energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth.
Diamond City.
Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
That's vague.
That's vague.
Look, kid. I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
Is that
picture.
How you, you get, like,
Mama
tip?
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
But shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually.
I think that's how you get, like, tips from her and stuff, is by giving her chems.
And my new friend here, well, she's gonna need it, too.
Blow your head off.
Going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right,
now they're probably all,
thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy
God, she looks so angry.
It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then. Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Oh. See you around. I'm gonna go to Diamond City. Actually, first I'm gonna go to the garage and see if that's like where I can store the power armor. So, BRB. Alright, well, I just came back to Concord and entered the speakeasy. And there's skeletons everywhere. Which I guess is to be expected. Ooh, safe. But
not tight.
I'm not advanced enough. Damn it. Well, yes, I'll take a cigar. Let's see. A grill. Barbecue. Economy Wonder Glue. Straw pillow. About. Alright then. Let's check the upstairs. Locked up. Just need to level up a bunch. Get better at lockpicking and all that. Ooh, Blamco mac and cheese. Oh, that's neat. Can open the shutters. It's a nice touch. What's that? Vault Tech lunchbox? What? Oh, that was a nice little surprise. Oh my god, what the hell? What the fuck? Okay. Mannequins holding machetes, a plunger, headless body in the tub, skull in the toilet. At least the water's good to drink. Screw this place. Out we go. This Pulowski Preservation Shelter. They had a couple of these in board games.
Nuclear protection on a budget.
Yes. Sweet.
Try a yacht rat once this whole thing blows over.
Guess there's nothing to do. I was hoping there'd be something, some fun little event or something that happened in there, but apparently not. Okay, there's the museum. Let's see if I can go inside the church over here. More skeletons. Oh. Goodness, what a way to die. Go up to the bell tower. Nice floating Molotov cocktail. Glow-sided pipe rifle. Okay. Handy. More expert locks. See what's at the top of the bell tower. Nothing, just a It's just a spot to shoot from, probably. Oh, hey. Ah! So I can do some parkour and jump over to that building. Nope. Whoa! Oh, shit, shit, shit. Okay. Got out with minimal damage. Alright. I'm gonna keep exploring a little bit. Alright, guess we'll start making our way towards Diamond City. It's apparently a pretty long road there, so this will probably take a while. I'll just skip through any uneventful bits. Oh! Is that a traveling merchant, or... Okay, I think it's a traveling merchant.
Yeah?
Trash Can Carla, what a name!
Hi.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
threaten now. Let's barter.
See what you got.
I have a little bit of everything.
Okay, I've offloaded some crap on her. So, let's keep going.
We had a deal, Trudy.
Huh?
Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy.
Oh, dear.
Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now, don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
Whoa! Whoa, right. why are you pointing at me?
Walk away.
Can I go talk to her? Trudy? What's the name?
Hey. Excuse me.
We're closed, Vault Dweller. You can thank the poison cellar outside for that.
Huh. Why? What's going on?
Wolfgang thinks I owe him money. I say he got my son Patrick hooked on chems and cheated him out of our savings. Look, I've been in a shootout before, and I don't like our odds. You for hire? I've got 100 caps if you help us get rid of that chem pusher.
Ask for more
Your
money.
Your offer seems a little low for a man's life.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
125 caps.
All right. Sure.
All right, Trudy. I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him.
I'll kill all you...
Lead the shot. Ha ha! Shot you in the hand. I have nothing to say. Ah! Trudy! Get out of the way! That's not great odds. Oh, I heard twice. Simone. Nice name. Now you're dead. This dog meat kicking his ass. Don't you hurt my dog. Easy enough.
Hey.
Oh, whoops. Squirrel bits. Yeah. And metal right arm. Hey, how's it going?
Excuse me. Oh, I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Awesome. Hey, level up.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
Just browsing for now.
Never take a hit of Jet again, I swear.
Yeah, shape up good. Alright, now that we've, helped out that pleasant business owner, we're gonna keep going to Diamond City. And, but I'll end this video now. And I'll have more Fallout 4 up soon.